An explosion has killed at least 31 people in Nigeria, making it the largest such attack in several weeks. People living near to the blast say it happened at about 8:30 p.m. local time on Saturday in the Maiduguri area of the northeast state of Borno. The region is blighted by the Islamist Boko Haram group, who created an Islamic caliphate in northeast Nigeria. Boko Haram has killed more than 30,000 people and forced more than 2 million to flee their homes in the past 9 years.